All right, Big Tonka, bury those trucks. Nice. Oh, there's the dump truck right there. I see him. What are we gonna do? How are we gonna get the dump truck? Oh, kids, we got the bed. It's right here. The dump truck doesn't even see us.
What? Oh no, the dump truck! Ah! Oh.
All right, Oliver's gonna jump over it backwards. Ready? All right, dump it on over here.
All right, we're gonna bury you in gravel.
Dump it out. Slowly, carefully now. There we are. Hey kids, we're at the park today with our trucks and Axel's little sister River. There's the camera. Say hi kids.
Hi kids.
And we're gonna find three fun things to do with your trucks at the park. The first is bury your little sister very carefully with gravel. And your trucks. All right, there we go.
Dump it in. Daddy, dump it in.
Uh-oh, she's digging herself out, look. Oh yeah, dump it out, there we go. There you go, Euclid, nice work. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Her feet are showing here, must bury them. Come on, keep working. All right, there we go. Keep burying it. I don't want any toes showing. She's still digging herself out. River, are you gonna dig yourself out? Oh, there you go. Nice. Sweet. We'll have this baby buried in no time. River. Yeah. She's so cute. We're gonna fill up the dump truck again so we can bury her even more. All right, Oliver, let's see that back throw.
Back throw!
Uh-oh, the baby's getting out! The baby's getting out!
Oh, they're in the pile we can dig in!
Escaped!
Pile we can dig in!
All right, well, barrier didn't work. Maybe we can build a giant barrier around her, like a big hill around her. I don't know. She's going after the camera. What's River doing?
River was putting her whole head in.
Are you putting your head in the dump truck? Look, it's her dump truck hat.
Daddy just set it on.
It's a dump. We don't want it to fall off. She's like, wait, get that off of my head.
I'll just hold it.
Oh, you hold it. Okay. River's got the new dump truck style hat. Oliver, are you eating gravel? Ow, that hurt. All right, kids, no more bearing River. Now we're gonna make a really cool ramp out of the gravel that we can ramp our trucks off of. It looks pretty full now.
Daddy,
you ready to dump it?
Daddy,
what?
Big Tonka evolves from Euclid.
Like Pokemon. Big Tonka evolves from Euclid. Hey, River, you like Euclid? Yeah. River likes Euclid. Okay, are you gonna dump it out right there? Let's see ya.
I'm gonna get a big... Daddy, can you help me fill up that side?
That side? You don't think it's full already?
It's
pretty full.
All the way up to the top.
All the way up to the top? Okay. Mm-hmm. There we go. Let's dump it out. All right. Oh. Ready?
Not yet. Me dump it out.
You dump. Okay, ready? Let me see you do it.
We're gonna dump it out on...
on the monster truck? Okay. Alright, BKT monster truck right there. We're gonna dump it out on him. Ready? Let's see you do it.
You got the other tilt right there. Dump
okay,
it on
I'll bury all of them. Okay, Axel wants to bury all of them. That's a good idea. Okay, let's see
it. Get that
one. Oh yeah, monster mutt too. There you go, Monster Mutt. Monster Mutt wants to get buried. And then we'll dig him out, okay? All right, Big Tonka, bury those trucks. Nice. Dude, only one load and all of them got buried completely. Are we gonna dig him out now? Come on, let's dig him out now. There you go. I'm gonna help.
It's already dug.
Oliver's gonna help. Oh, there's crustacean. Crustacean found.
All
of them. Oh, I didn't even see that. They're all found. Nice.
Good working, dozer.
So, what's the next fun thing we're gonna do here?
Make a ramp.
Make a what?
Ramp.
A ramp. Okay. Oh yeah. Back to making the ramp. The ramp is ready. Let's see you jump it. See if you can jump over that guy with his bucket in the air. Almost. Almost. Let me try. Ready? Oh! All right, Oliver's gonna jump over it backwards. Ready? Ready, Oliver? 1, 2, 3. Yee-haw!
Daddy,
he knocked Daddy, over the track
loader. There's a monster.
There's a monster demoing in that ramp. Oh, monster, what are you doing? No, no. Hey, that's good actually, because we don't want to leave that pile there. We want to spread it back out. So Axel, what do you want to do next with our trucks? All right, kid. Now Axel's going to try to swing on the swing with Big Tonka on the swing. All right, hop on. Here, let me pick you up. All right, sit down. All right, now I'm gonna try to swing on the swing with Big Tonka. Okay. Kids, now we're gonna play a game called Monster Truck Toss. All right, Oliver, clear out one spot right here. Nice work, Oliver. There we go. All right, Oliver, now one more circle right here, a smaller one. Okay. Ta-da! We're gonna toss monster trucks, and whoever lands in there gets 50 points, and in there gets 100 points. You ready? All right, bro. So which two trucks do you want to play the game? Those two? All right, I got Gravedigger and BKT. Let's toss. All right, so.
I'll be Rotop.
The starting line is right here. That's the starting line. Okay, ready? You toss your two first.
I'm Toss from Cut the Rope.
Okay, Axel's Toss from Cut the Rope. Here, come over here.
Toss.
All right, Toss, Toss.
Toss.
Oh, 100 points. Again. Oh, no points. Okay, so.
In the middle is 20 points.
20 points, okay. 120 points for Axel. All right. My turn. Okay.
That's
ready? Roto.
Your toss.
Go. 100 points. Ha-ha. Ready? Go. 120 points for me. We tied. All right, now try again. Hold on.
50.
All right, round two. Axel's gonna go. 100. Oh. What if you get right outside the line? 20?
Right outside the line is 10 points.
10 points, okay. All right, 110 for Axel. My turn. Oh, 100. Ready? Go. That's 50.
That's
on the fringe?
10.
Ah. What do you think, kids? Is that in or out? It's kind of out.
It's mostly out.
Mostly out. So how many points?
A 10.
10. Okay, 110.
110.
So we both tied. You want to do it again? Mm-hmm. One more time? Okay, one more time. Ready, go. Oh, 100. No points. My turn. Ah, man. Oh, 100.
We tied
again. We keep tying.
Again.
Give me five.
Do it again.
All right, we're gonna do it one more time. We're each gonna throw our trucks at the same time. Maybe some of the trucks will knock the other trucks out.
Ready, go. What happened?
I made one in 100. That monster mutt almost made it. That's 20 points.
No, that's 90.
90, oh, okay. All right,
no,
well.
99.
Oh, so I barely won. All right, Axel, you ready? Steady, go. Whoa. I thought he was gonna make it all the way down to the tree. All right, kids, now we're at this awesome tree right here. Where's Axel? I think I see him right there. You're so loud, bro. Axel can really scream. It hurts the ears.
And it's good, you know why?
Why? Why?
Because it's survival skills.
Yeah, you're right. If you were in a situation where you needed to scream really loud, Axel would be able to survive.
More than Bear Grylls, even.
Yeah, probably more high-pitched than Bear Grylls. Mm-hmm. All right, so are we going to ride our monster trucks around on the tree? Mm-hmm. Sweet.
Monster would be good for me, you know why?
Why? Oh. Oh no, he fell. Monster Mutt, are you okay?
Into the lava.
He fell into the lava. This tree,
help,
this is safety.
Help,
oh no, he's burning in the lava.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay, I'm gonna use VKT on this tree. And Axel's gonna use Monster Mutt, right?
Because look.
What?
He has a spike.
Ooh, he's got a spike. What does that spike do?
If anything attacks him, that.
He can spike it.
He can spike it, and then that thing that's an enemy, it defeats it.
Oh, okay. It defeats the enemy. All right, let's ride around on the tree. Come on. All right. BKT is going to ride down here. Oh. All right, Monster Mutt. Where are you going to go, Monster Mutt? Tree adventure.
Ah!
Oh, oh. He's back in the lava. I'm gonna ramp down the tree. Ready? Go. Ah, look, he landed right there. Sweet. Up the tree and down the tree. Hey, crustacean, where do you wanna go right now?
We can't go anywhere.
Why not?
We can't go that way because it's covered with lava, or that way because it's covered with lava, or down there because it's really rough. But anyways, I'm going to dive down.
Ah! He dropped. I'm going down to get you.
Hey, but I can swim.
You can swim in the lava?
No, it's water.
Oh yeah, he's swimming.
Daddy, can I have him? Can I have him? Hey, but where should we go now?
I'm gonna go over here. I have lava tires.
Me and Crustacean and BKT against Gravedigger and Monster Mutt.
Okay, so BKT is trying to take over the bed.
And Crustacean.
For survival, because you need a bed to survive. This leaf
that's
bed right here
entrance.
That they're so comfortable
that's
in.
That's the entrance.
The dump truck is the answer. We have to get past the dump truck, right?
Oh,
okay.
I know.
How will we do that? How will we get past the dump truck?
I know a secret way.
A secret way, okay.
Be really quiet and get down.
Okay.
Or otherwise, the dump truck will see us. Get down low.
Down low. Down low. Oh, there's the dump truck right there. I see him. Back down. What are we gonna do? How are we gonna get the dump truck?
Don't talk.
Okay, don't talk.
It sees
you.
Shot a laser at me.
The dump truck's shooting lasers at us. Go, go, go.
One of us. One of us. We have to go back to the beginning. We have to go back.
Okay. When the lasers hit us, we have to go back to the beginning. Okay. Ooh. He found another way. We're hovering monster trucks.
Oregon grapes.
Ooh, Oregon grapes. Look at that. For strength, for fuel.
Really eat one.
Kids,
really eat one.
These are called Oregon grapes right here. They're really sour. You can eat them, but they're pretty tart. Oh, hey, sneak up from behind. There's a dump truck. Get them.
There's a bed.
Oh. We skipped the dump truck. There's the bed.
Oh, kids, we got the bed. It's right here. The dump truck doesn't even see us.
What? Oh, no, the dump truck. Hey, it fell over. All right, take the bed. Take the bed quickly. Push Monster Mutt out. Push it out. Oh, no.
You.
Oh, he's like, licking me. That tickles.
That tickles. That tickles.
That tickles. Stop. I can't take it anymore. Monster Mutt defeated him.
Hey, but guess
what?
Daddy. What? You have left. Revive. He's revived.
He's been revived.
Crustacean against Monster Mutt.
Crustacean against Monster Mutt? Who's going to win? We shall see.
Yeah.
Crustacean. Because he has those powerful pinchers.
He's
pinch his tongue. He's pinching his tongue. Monster Mutt down. Uh-oh. But the Gravedigger's still up.
Yes,
oh, no.
Who's going to win?
Who's going to win? Crustacean.
He's going to use Grave. And he's going to use Pinch.
Oh, he has been pinched. Who will have the bed?
I will have the bed.
Crustacean.
Me and Crustacean. Ow! That hurt!
It hit me right in the nose!
A monster truck ran!
You're
ramped
silly!
You. A monster truck ran!
I'm going to sleep.
I have a pillow. What?
Ow! Get off of me!
It's my pillow. You are a very good pillow.
You. You guys get out. Use
my
your
pillow.
Imagination.
Oh.
Have fun at the park.
Pillow.
With your trucks or whatever you have. But most of all, use your imagination to find creative ways to love everyone around you. We'll see you later. Bye. All right, kids. For the last thing we're going to do at the park, the dozer here is going to push Axel on the swing. Are you ready, bro? You ready? All right. All right, River, you help me push.
Underdog.
Underdog's your dog. I gotta get you going higher first. Push! Doze that swing.
This is itchy.
One last flying dozer push. Underdog.
Now it's tickles.
And now for tickles.